college athletes in Wisconsin could be getting paid under a bill that's in the works. It would be similar to California's Fair Pay to Play Act. The proposal here would allow college athletes to hire agents and make money off their names. It would also prevent the NCAA from penalizing schools that allow their students to be compensated. If signed into law, the rules would go into effect in 2023.